When you wake up, you know you are woken up, right? You don't go and ask anybody, hey, did I wake up from dream or am I still sleeping? It's so obvious. So when you are happy, it is so obvious to you. There is certain contentment. There is a cause for unhappiness. For happiness, there is no reason. You see, if you are unhappy, you must have a reason for being unhappy. But happiness is our natural state. When we want nothing, when we have everything that we wanted, then the state we are in, we can call it happiness. So you don't have to do much to find out whether you are happy or not. Just you can look in the mirror, if at all you want to see how big is your smile, how calm you are, how collective you are, how sharp and alert you are. All this indicates your state of mind, a state of happiness. Yeah.